What is going on, guys? This is Arthur Comrade here, and I'm just introducing a new series I'm gonna be posting videos of for a little while, probably quite some time. But what I do is I copy my friend's squad after the game, and I build that squad, and then I play them again with it, and I don't tell them that I have their squad, and they're like, "What? You have my squad? You copied my squad?" I'm like, "Yep." And then we'll see who wins, and it'll be quite funny. But right now, this is just an update. I'm trying to get Lilana, and then I'm going to get Kane. I think that's what he's going to get, Kane. But Inform Lilana is, I think goes for like 20k if you bid on him. But yeah, it's a little bit out of my price range at the moment, but I'm in the process of farming. But I'm going to post more videos here soon. I just, I'm gonna put out a squad builder tomorrow, and then I'll probably make a different squad builder. So comment if you want me to build like any type of squad builder, like a Pacey Bundesliga squad builder, a really good just like overall MLS squad, or like a Japan squad or American squad. So, you know, I got this is my, I'll just show you the squad I have right here. This is my Pacey squad, but that'll be showcased in tomorrow's video, so you guys will be able to see that. That's just a quick look, but I got all these players here. I've just been farming and grinding, but let me know what you guys think. Let me know how I can spice this up a bit. Drop a like on the video if you think I should do more of these, or do a lot of the play and pay, or whatever I called it. I'm not too sure on the name, but comment below if you have a spunky idea. But that's just a little quick update. I'm gonna probably open up packs here soon. I have a couple funny packs I got quite pissed off about, so you guys can giggle and laugh at those. But so this is just my squad so far. I'ma try and face him tomorrow if he's on. So this is Arz the Comrades here. Subscribe if you want to see this video, and like if you like the video, and tell your friends about it. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a great rest of your day. Bye.